check it in. So I wanted to give you a little update on my budget thing I have planned. Basically, today is 2/27/2015. I got paid yesterday on the 26th. I got paid $625. That's a two-week pay period. So I won't get paid for another 2 weeks. I'm going to see how much money I can save of that $625. And these videos will kind of document what I spend between now and the next 2 weeks. So I didn't spend any money yesterday. I had some food in the van stored, so I was able to eat and didn't really spend any other money. I just went to the gym, showered, and didn't spend any money. So here we go. Today I went to the grocery store. I spent $17.40 on groceries. I got enough for probably a few days, actually probably about 2 days. I also did laundry. That was $2.75. I just did one load and one dry. That's all I really do. I do laundry once a week. So then I filled up my water jugs. That was $1.60. I got a total of 3 gallons of water, and that usually gets me by for almost all of the week. So that's that, guys. Pretty simple. What else can I say? That is that, you know, kind of being a little bit more conscious about the money I spent is definitely, I think, going to help me save. You know, it's really easy just to go into places and just kind of pick up things that you don't really need, or, you know, an excess of food that either ends up getting wasted or thrown away. You know, and it's tough to make the call. I'm going to, you know, hopefully this will help. Documenting this expenses will help too. I do eat out quite a bit. And I've found that for a single person and the way I have to shop, just buying small amounts because I can't store a lot and have a small fridge, it's almost cheaper to eat out sometimes. You know, a lot of places offer these $5 meals and, you know, items for just a couple bucks. And, you know, I'm going to kind of balance out and see, you know, how much money I'm saving actually going to the store. And we'll just, you know, we'll find out. That's what this will be all about. So. Anyway, that's all I really have to say about that, so we'll check in probably tomorrow with my expenses for the next day. I didn't have to get gas today, so that's nice. I've got gas for probably the next few days, so yeah, we'll check back in with you guys later.